Okay, so it's the first time that I've fed my Pyramenia. See if she's hungry. Freshly malted cricket there. She looks interested. And back down. Definitely interested. Cricket's playing dead now. One more move, I reckon. Be it for the cricket. Still can't get over the colours of this species. Definitely a future breeding project. And yes, what a takedown. Wow, I think I saw that. Yeah, look at that. She goes, she's got the cricket. It's the first time she's eaten since I've purchased her. I'm very happy about that takedown there. So I still don't know if it's a male or female. What I do know is that when these mature, the males are completely different colour when they mature. But I'll try and sex them up with it. It was a brilliant takedown. And she's just taking the cricket back into a little hide. That's a nice shot right there. No matter how long you've been keeping tarantulas for, it's always amazing watching this. You can never get bored of watching this. So what she's doing now, she's just wrapping the cricket up with silk. And then she'll inject her digestive fluids over the cricket, which then will break the cricket down. And what the silk does basically is hold all the cricket together while it breaks down, and she'll suck it up like a cricket soup. Okay, so we'll leave it to be. Thanks for watching.